Tonight, some 5,000 anti-abortion demonstrators gathered at the Texas State Capitol today for this year's Texas Rally for Life. The goal was to draw attention to the 45th anniversary of the Supreme Court decision in Roe v. Wade. Republican Governor Greg Abbott praised the passage of 10 anti-abortion bills at the State House in the last year. Abbott said as a result of their efforts, there were 9,000 fewer abortions in Texas last year as compared to the year before.
I encouraged all Texans to recognize that life is a joyful gift. I proclaim that together, all of us can work toward a day when the dignity and humanity of every life is respected.
Governor Abbott says he will continue to work to defund Planned Parenthood.